Hello and welcome to this quick update on the recent workflow improvements we've made in the November 2020 release of the Qlik Data Integration Platform. We've now added the ability to automate the cataloging of Qlik Replicate CDC streaming tasks, helping you streamline your workflows and save time. From this release of Qlik Replicate and Enterprise Manager, you can now automatically register target datasets in Qlik Catalog, which will then always be kept up to date in real time via CDC, allowing you to leverage Qlik Catalog's powerful capabilities and ensure your business can gain insights from the very latest data and take appropriate action. The workflow is very simple. Let's start at the Qlik Catalog. For the purposes of this demo, we have no data onboarded in the catalog and nothing configured at the source hierarchy. Now let's switch over to Qlik Enterprise Manager, which has been pre-configured with a Qlik Replicate task that's automatically propagating data from source to target, and it will continue to replicate data as and when changes occur at source. The new integration with Qlik Catalog is configured using the required settings and credentials, and then once set up, the connection can be tested. Next, we can select any Qlik Replicate task in Qlik Enterprise Manager, and using the new catalog menu, we can elect to onboard all the target table metadata into Qlik Catalog at just a click of a button. Now we can see that the data from our target has been onboarded into the Qlik Catalog with a configured source hierarchy and all the tables. This newly onboarded data can now be created as desired by a data steward, for example, and then be made available to the rest of the business in secure and governed ways. With Qlik Catalog, users can shop for data by searching and collecting it in their basket and then publishing it out to any BI tool of choice, including ClickSense. This workflow improvement really helps to save time in freeing and finding data and gives more time back for those higher business value tasks, such as the important auditing requirements of understanding the data lineage. Qlik Catalog can also help here by automating the task of tracking end-to-end data lineage from source to publishing. So in this case, for our recent workflow that we've set up, we can see where the data came from before it's being onboarded into Qlik Catalog through to automatically preparing and loading the data into our data warehouse on Snowflake, and then being published out to the likes of Power BI and our Qlik deployments on-premise as well as in the cloud. I hope you enjoyed this short demo and can see the value of this powerful and elegant solution of improving your data integration, analytic pipeline workflows, while keeping that data up to date once it has been onboarded into Qlik Catalog. And as always, we'd love to hear from you and talk to you about how we can help you become even more successful than you already are. So why not start the discussion today in Qlik Community?